And so you have different colors for?
Different things.
Uh-huh. So red you use for outlines, or any color.
Any color. Mm-hmm. Then another color just to differentiate. For example, I can use black to show that this is damaged.
Uh-huh.